George and I sat on the back of his tank and talked for an hour about home over a K-ration. For once, it didn't taste like paste in a can. It's the weirdest feeling being at war with your best friend there. You feel almost invincible. Like nothing can stop you from driving all the way to Berlin and winning that ticket home.
All right, Baker, we can't sit here. Let's clear this road. Your guys can use my tank as cover and keep the crowd infantry off me. Let's go!
Red! Go, go, go!
Let's move!
Wilco!
Go, go, go! Set up there! Heavy fire! Right there! Suppressing fire! Red! Face the fire! Set up there! I need you over there! That way! Full speed! I need suppressing fire! Red! Go over there! Red! Let's go! Give me some armor over there!
Private Allen drops another!
Cease fire! Cease fire!
Roll, goddammit! Red! Stay low and go!
Get moving!
Roger!
I'm only shooting at kneecaps today!
Take cover there!
Let's move!
Wilco!
Move! Come on, get over there! Red, hurry up, get over there!
Let's move! Roger!
I need you over there! Red, I need you over there!
Double time!
I'm gonna have to shove through it!
Thank you.
go!
Roger!
Sarge! Get down!
Kanate!
Rally on me!
Get moving!
Got it!
I have 20-20 eyes! No use in hiding!
Stay on me!
Let's move!
Roger!
Listen. I saw what happened. We've got to clear out of here. We'll have time to think about it later. DeSola and Corian are back in Beaumont with some guys from the 506. We have to get back and regroup. Sink wants to take St. Comet at the crack of dawn.